In today's video, I'll be going over my impressions of the Hush Combat Bow. This is a pinnacle weapon obtained from Gambit, and it features the perks Opening Shot and Archer's Gambit. Opening Shot is pretty much like you can kind of miss your shot, and Bullet Magnetism and Magic Aim Assist bends the bullet to correct and it hits him in the face. I'm saying you can actually aim at somebody's chest or even above their head and it will correct to find their face. Simply just having Opening Shot on a bow already makes it one of the best bows in the game, but it's even better because of its other perk, Archer's Gambit. Whenever you hipfire a headshot, which is probably going to happen because of Opening Shot, you get a drastic increase to rate of fire. This effectively turns the bow into what I would call a 90 RPM hand cannon, or just a weak sniper rifle. Of course, Archer's Gambit only lasts 7 seconds, but you can get a lot of work done in those 7 seconds. For example, this is how a normal bow game goes for me when using Hush. I simply hip fire, Opening Shot usually gives me the headshot, then Archer's Gambit is propped. I can choose to either chill out for a couple seconds and wait for Opening Shot to reset, or immediately engage, aiming down sights so it's that much more accurate. So yeah, Hush is phenomenal. I've heard talk of people saying it doesn't really feel like a pinnacle weapon, but I heavily disagree. This is one of the only bows in the game that you can actually pair a special weapon like a shotgun or mountaintop with and not feel totally at a disadvantage when you run out of shotgun ammo. In this background gameplay, it's kind of just nonsensical stream gameplay. I mean, you can see me just twin-tailing rockets on opposite sides of doors for fun, but I'm pairing my Hush bow with a lonesome sidearm, the curated roll. I'm actually gonna do another impression style video on that sidearm, so I won't say too much in this video, but that sidearm melts. It is fantastic pairing with this bow because you can use the bow at long and medium and the sidearm for just point blank and for bow cleanups. The only negative I can think of with this bow is that it's in the energy slot. I would much prefer it to be in the kinetic slot so that I could use something like the Prometheus Lens or Cold Heart with a bow so that I could cover a variety of distances. A trend I noticed anytime I bust a bow out on stream is that someone in the Twitch chat always says, like clockwork, pair the bow with Last Word. I kinda disagree. I feel like the Last Word rounds out the sniper loadout so well that you should run a sniper, because otherwise you always have some sort of gap in your loadout. While I agree that the bow definitely does better for ammo economy, the Hush bow in particular is its own cleanup tool, so I would rather use a different weapon altogether. I don't necessarily need the medium short distance of the Last Word. I would rather go pure short with the sidearm or a shotgun. Now when talking what mod to throw on the Hush bow, I recommend going Hipfire so you can proc Archer's Gambit better, or Icarus so you can play a vertical playstyle, especially if you're a hunter, because whenever you draw the bow and use your jump ability, it doesn't force a reload. And that's about all I'm gonna say on the Hush pinnacle weapon. I'm definitely gonna bust this out a lot more in the competitive playlist, and it might even find itself a home in my standard competitive loadouts. As usual, thanks for watching the video, and I will see you tomorrow.